which we begged him not to read. Then he bought himself a candle. With each book he bought, he found a mighty need. When we found him Christmas morning, got home late, so still in bed, they told me to get him ready. I found Grandpa with a Seme giving head. Grandpa got plowed over by a Seme. Found a guy on Craigslist Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as a case, but after seeing Grandpa, I believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking it so well. He's still playing with that Seme. On all fours, I guess he must have slipped and fell. Christmas got a little stranger. Grandpa doesn't even know. He refused to come to dinner. Grandpa's busy getting plowed out in the snow. In the snow! Grandpa got plowed over by a Seme. Found a guy on Craigslist Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as a case, but after seeing Grandpa, I believe. Grandpa came inside to tell us that he hadn't been attacked. He explained that he was horny, the Seme was a great lay in the sack. Now you'll all have to excuse me, he explained while in the den. I guess Grandpa's really hungry, as the Seme fed him stuffing once again. Grandpa got plowed over by a Seme. Found a guy on Craigslist Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as a case, but after seeing Grandpa, I believe. Singing, Grandpa got plowed over by a Seme. Found a guy on Craigslist Christmas Eve. YAOIMAS.